Oh, Final Fantasy 14.
All right. This is Final Fantasy 14, the game I love to play.
今日はですね、すみません、短い時間ですが、僕からはいよいよこの7月2日発売となる Final Fantasy 14拡張パッケージ第3弾、漆黒のヴィランズの紹介をさせていただきます。
So we'd like to take a little bit of your time to show off Shadowbringers Final Fantasy 14's third expansion pack, which is releasing on July the 2nd.
Nice.
2013年に新生オルゼア、レルムリボーンが発売されてから、6年が経ちました、なんと世界で累計登録アカウント数1600万を突破し、なんとこのですね、漆黒のヴィランズの発売を前にして有料会員数も過去最高を、更新することができました、これらはすべて世界中のプレイヤー光の戦士の皆さんのおかげです。この場を借りて改めてお礼申し上げます。
It's been 6 years since the release of A Realm Reborn in 2013, and over the years we have surpassed 16 million total registered users. Plus, we have reached the highest number of active subscribers in history, in its history, before the launch of Shadowbringers. This is all thanks to our players, our warriors of light.
このシャドーブリンガーズではですね、拡張パッケージにとどまらない新作 RPG 一本分のボリュームと、そしてゲーム体験をお届けしたいと思います。
We view Shadowbringers as more than a simple expansion pack, but as a new game filled with volume and gameplay experiences that are comparable to a brand new standalone RPG title.
また新ジョブであるガンブレイカー、それから踊り子、新種族のロスガルとビエラなど、これからファイナルファンタジー14を始める皆さんにも多数の新規の要素が用意されています。
And there's so many new elements in the game for those who have yet to play Final Fantasy 14, including two new jobs, the Gunbreaker and the Dancer, as well as two new playable races, the Frothgar and the Viera.
ぜひファイナルファンタジーシリーズの最新作としてファイナルファンタジー7リメイクの発売2020年3月3日までの間、漆黒のヴィランズをお楽しみください。
We are excited to bring Shadowbringers as the latest installment in the Final Fantasy franchise for our fans to enjoy at least until 2020 March 3rd Final Fantasy 7 Remake comes out.
Yeah, that's true.
それではいよいよ7月2日、ローンチとなりますが、この場で世界初公開となる、その漆黒のヴィランズのローンチトレーラーをご覧いただこうと思います。
We are pleased to bring a world premiere of the launch trailer for Shadowbringers releasing on July the 2nd.
Alright,
okay, cool.
Well, if it ain't the oldest joke in the book. And when, pray tell, did we last have a dark night? Over 100 bleeding years ago, that's when.
I know they're speaking English. I can't understand them, though.
In that chaotic no man's land between realms, time and space warp and blend in unexpected ways.
Time and space.
What Orianger saw was the future.
I thought we were going to go back to 1.0. That would have been cool.
That's
so pretty.
How the Sinitas came to be. They were once living creatures with people that were caught in the path of the flood.
Ooh.
Once the change is wrought, there is no going back.
Across time and space, a voice beckons the warrior of light. A voice beckons
the eternal
the
light of these creatures has confounded us for nigh on 100 years. For each we have put down, another has risen up in its place.
I'm excited
Born
for Gunbreaker
of the self-same
and
ether relinquished by its predecessor.
To a land consumed by primordial light, the first.Ooh, maybe we do get to go back in time.
That's him. That's Vorthry.
Sinitas are part of Yulmor's society. But they must be fed with ether. Living ether.
truth must be known.
This world is beyond saving. Like those who try to save it. This world has had its fill of heroes.
I like some of the new ending hero harnesses. I like some of the new armor. Some of these new moves look sick! Love the Gunbreaker.
Become what you must.
How many years have I waited for this moment?
Become
a gun possessed of her blessing.
That's cool.
For you.
Shadow Bringers.
Dang!
And sacrifice. The will of the star was made manifest.
I'm sorry, I can only assume I misheard, but it sounded an awful lot like you were implying both Zodiac and Hydaelyn are not gods, but...
They are gods after a fashion, yes. The eldest and most powerful...
Awesome.
...of primals.
That was cool. I'm looking forward to that. I really like Stormblood. Stormblood was probably my favorite out of all three so far. Shadowbringers looks like it's gonna be next. I thought it was never gonna happen! They kept her skirt! And her boobs look nice too. Here it is, Avengers! Looks like it's taking the tactics route.
Game, but tactical mode never gets old for me.
Oh my god, that looks
all day long
sick.
Watch this.